If you want to go to a law school that has a wonderful social scene, a brilliant sort of family feeling with all of the, with all of your peers, students, staff, etc. If you also want to go somewhere which has sort of a, is a capital city and thus affords you these brilliant opportunities, such as all of the three branches of the state being here, brilliant legal events happening all year, great celebrities pretty much within the legal profession coming here, giving us talks, people that we learn about, read about, coming here and talking to us, Magic Circle law firms coming down and chatting to us, top chambers coming and giving us presentations, and then going to, aside from all of that, one of the best law schools in the country, which is a member of the Ivy League of Britain, the Russell Group, and thus having the sort of these bonus points, these brownie points for going to a great university and getting a good degree from that university. I think Cardiff has to naturally be the place where you want to go. I mean, you've got the brilliant city, the fact that legally you've got this capital city, so everything's here. You've got the great social scene, the more support than you could even ever want from the staff, because they want you to do well. None of this stuffy nature. If you want to talk to them, knock on their door and they'll be more than happy to help you. And that for me has been why I've loved it here and why I'm coming back. Because of the fact I love the city, I love the people, I love the law school, and I love the opportunities that I've been afforded here. And to be honest, if I had the chance again to choose wherever I could go again for my undergrad, I would every single time choose Cardiff Law School. Thank you.